But see, Jesus says in Matthew 11:28 that come to me, all who are heavy laden and burdened. Jesus wants us to go to him. It's okay to not be okay. Again, we're not gonna stay there. We're not gonna stay in that place of burden, because when you bring it to Jesus, he will actually hear you, he will comfort you, and you will move through to the emotions that you need to move through. We give ourselves permission to feel it. I'll do this with my clients. I'll say, it's okay to feel angry. I'm right here with you in your anger. I'm not judging it. I'm not analyzing it. I'm not trying to make you change. I'm not trying to fix it. I'm even honoring that you're feeling this emotion. And I just sit there with my clients. I just sit there with them in their emotions. I'm seeing them. Okay, this is what God wants us. God wants us to be seen and known. God wants to be seen and known.